What's up, my file transferring PD peeps? Thanks for choosing this video for your PowerDirector info fix. If you use the PowerDirector app and you haven't subscribed to my channel, please consider clicking the subscribe button and clicking the bell to get notifications every time I upload content to YouTube. You can upload and download your PowerDirector projects to and from Google Drive to save space on your device or archive your projects so you can save them for later and pick up editing where you left off on the app or on the PC version of PowerDirector. Before you do any of this, you need a Google Drive account and you need to have the Google Drive app on your smartphone, your mobile device, whatever other device that you're using the app on. To get started, you want to tap on Upload Download Project Pack. And then you want to pick your Google Drive account. Once you do that, you can see that you have your Google Drive projects that are available for download and you have the object to upload a project. So we're going to start off by tapping on Upload. And then it presents to you the projects that are currently on your device. So you can tap on one of those projects and it'll begin uploading it to Google Drive. Once it's done, you can go ahead and tap on OK. Now you get a message that tells you not to rename, move, or remove that project unless you don't need it on your device anymore. Now you can uncheck this and it'll never show this again, or you can just go ahead and leave it checked so that you can go ahead and have that reminder. Now for me, I'm good to go. I want to go ahead and delete it and save the space on my device. So I'm going to go ahead and tap on back. And then I'm going to tap on the project. And I'm going to tap on delete project. And I'm going to tap on OK. Now you see that project is gone. I only have two projects that are actually on my device. When you need that project again, you can go ahead and grab it right back from Google Drive and put it back onto your device. So you can tap on upload, download project again. Pick your account. Now you can see that the project that wasn't there before is now there. I can tap on it and I can tap on the download button. Now you can tap on OK, and you can see that that project is now on your device under My Projects. If you tap on the project, you tap on Edit, and it'll open it back up on your device. Now I'm going to show you how to download a PowerDirector app project that you put on Google Drive onto your PC to use on the PC version of PowerDirector. Now, let's say you're in your Google Drive account and you want to go ahead and access that saved project that you were doing on the Android version, but now you want to open that project up on the desktop version of the software. You want to go and find the Cyberlink folder in your Google Drive. Double click on that. Then you want to open up the PowerDirector folder. And then you want to go to the packed or zipped folder, which has the project pack in it. So you want to download that. And it'll ask you to open it with the zip extractor. And then you need to go ahead and download all of the files to your computer. All right. So you can just go ahead and click on extract. And now you can click on view files. And now you have all the files here on the Google Drive. So at this point, you want to go ahead and download all of these files to your PC. And now we want to go ahead and go to our downloads. And here's the transfer file that we just downloaded. So we're going to go ahead and double click on that. And it opens up PowerDirector. And it brings in the file that I went ahead and had in that project. And now I can go ahead and edit this same project that I had in the Android version on the desktop version. If you don't own the app and you like what you see, I'll leave my affiliate link to buy PowerDirector in the video description. Using it helps support the channel so I can make more content for you. I know you want more PowerDirector love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my logo to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.